We're gonna have to lie. Those men came to the island to kill us, all of us. You said that our plane was discovered on the bottom of the ocean. Well, someone put it there. Someone who wants everyone to think that we're dead. So what do you think is gonna happen to us when we tell them that that wasn't our plane? What do you think is gonna happen to the people that we left behind?
I suggest we keep our mouths closed from here on in.
We should say he's mine. I can't lose him.
Please, please. For my sixth and final toast of the night, I'd like to say to Charlie, it's your night. Cheers!
Cheers!
If at any time you change your mind, come and see us.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
You all right, mate?
I'm good.
Claire, you think she's dead? All our friends?
I don't want to talk about it.
I can't stand feeling like this.
You're still using, aren't you?
I didn't use. I wanted to. I really wanted to. But I didn't. I told you to take care of you.
You deserve so much more than this.
You're a man, Joel. Bring him back.
Are you okay?
It's over. Everything starts to go dark. I'm slipping into the abyss, and then I see her. And just as I'm about to be engulfed by it.
Relax. Just relax. Breathe. He's gonna be fine. So I need a few minor injuries.
Excuse me. Seth? I asked you about my brother.
I told you.
I'll be with you in a minute.
I know I lied, all right? I'm clean now. Oh, you don't believe me?
You have to believe me.
This shouldn't be your life.
If I were you, I'd stop worrying about me.
I'm just looking out for you.
This doesn't matter. None of this matters. Because no one here can help me. So you've been asking about me?
Is everything okay?
Fine. You took Aaron away from me.
Nice father! Nice family!
You're not even related to him!
You call me over and over again, stoned on your pills!
I'm sorry.
I think it wants us to come back,
Harley.
It's gonna do everything it can.
We're never going back!
You to come back to the island with me.
I can't do this.
And deep down in your heart, you know we never should have left the island.
Hello, Hugo.
I want to talk to you.
Just listen to me.
No, I'm not listening to you.
Hugo, please listen.
They need you.
You know they need you.
The answer is no.
What if John's right?
And the answer is no.
John?
I know I've never said anything to anyone about what happened.
But at least now your friends will be safe. Sometimes it's hard to know what the right thing is.
Liam!
Can you tell me what I need to know, and you can walk out of here right now?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You killed a man.
So you deserve to die.
I know you're in trouble. And I can assure you I've taken care of everything.
Why?
We all want the same thing. To go back to the island. If you come with me, you won't ever have to lie again. Let me help you.
What I'm doing is helping you. And if you had any idea what I've had to do to keep you safe, to keep your friends safe, you'd never stop thanking me.
All right, let's get started.
Hey, Desmond.
You right?
Get any flashes?
No.
Whatever she tells you to, ignore it.
I need your help.
I have to find her. She's been eating away at me and I've been pretending I was fine.
Please, help me save
her.
I'm sorry, brother.
Oh, Charlie?
Ellie.
Hi.
My guitar.
Yeah, that's kind of a long story.
Jira Airways, flight 316. If you have any hope of the island bringing you back, it must be that plane. You all need to be on it.
Hey, I thought maybe you might change your mind.
I said I would be here to help find her.